I was part of a TV show for kids in the Netherlands. We flew with a team to Italy, to the Virgo detector. And I saw later on Twitter, a year later, that a professor shared there the pictures that his kid had drawn. And we saw all kinds of things that we had showed, so I was really happy to be part of that.